Welcome back, everybody. It's Paul Maglev here. And your prayers... I think your prayers have finally been answered, because all the feedback I've been getting from all the previous Train Crisis episodes have told me that you want more of this. And so you have wished it, and so it shall be. Here we have our next episode of Train Crisis. But you're probably thinking to yourself, Paul... This is the last era. There isn't an era, really, after this. There's just some extra levels. But that's just the thing. They're extra levels. So let's dive right into this nonsense. And get this party started. There are a few things that I should probably let you know about. First things first. I have tried with every ounce of my being... Oh. Oops. For some reason, I thought the red train was going to get up first. Anyway. I have been trying with every last ounce of my character, if that's even a thing. Oh, well, that's awkward. Didn't mean to do that. The point is, I have used every last fiber of my being to try to get this episode out. And if you don't believe me, just take my word for it when I say that I have tried to record this several times, and each time something went wrong. I kid you not. And I'm just hoping this time around things actually work out, because Murphy's Law has been a real pain to me. Just gotta flip this switch just in time, and... we get all the stars. But other than that, that's pretty much it. We're just going to be strapped in for another 24 episodes of awesomeness. It's gonna be a good one! Or at least I certainly hope so. Oh! See if we can try that again. Okay, I flipped that switch one too many times. Oh, anyway, it doesn't really matter. The point is, I'm back in action, ready to play Train Crisis, because there are so many more levels to show you, and so many more adventures to have, and so many more places to explore. Let's flip you. Flip these. And then, I don't know. I feel a little bit better than I probably should. Case in point. Just mowed over a cow. But I feel much better than I did yesterday evening, because I was, like, at my wit's end. Oh, this isn't going to end well. Probably not going to end well, but we'll see. Yeah, it didn't end well. And try as I may and try as I might to actually get my point across, I know that no matter what I say or do, I'll never be able to talk and play a game at the same time, at least efficiently. Oh dear. Please make it. Please make it. Please make it. Please make it. Okay, we made it. And I feel a lot better about some things than I did previously. Recording this... There isn't much else I could possibly say at this point, to be quite honest. Who's going to be the lucky duck that comes into this spot first? That was a little too close. Yeah, that... Yes, that's much better. But when I was recording this, it was like 10 in the evening, and I was really tired as fuck because I didn't get any sleep the night before. So I think this time around, I'll finally have the second chance I was looking for. Hopefully. But I already know that I've jinxed things enough times before, and that I'll do that again. Let's see, flip this. There we go. One more track point, and yeah, that should do it. Now it's just a matter of waiting. And while we're waiting, I could probably give some updates, but I am really hesitant to because, well, that awkward silence was short-lived, and that's why. So, yeah. Anyway, moving on. This level is a little awkward. Flip, flip, flip. And I think I made a mistake that I did previously. Yes, I did make a horrible mistake. I need to contact the civil engineers that built this. Because that stretch of track is definitely not long enough to do its job. Up, up, up! Okay, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5. That should do it. Yes, that should definitely do. And here's one of those quirky levels where you don't have to do as much as you think you need to. I'll show you it very quickly. Because looks are deceiving. I don't need to use any of the switches or whatever. I don't have to use any of the lights for traffic or whatever. Just flip a few points and then everything just works out because the timing is just right. For some reason, I really screwed up royally on this level, and I'm not entirely sure why. Oh, right, that's why. Because I kept overlooking certain switches that I wasn't supposed to. There we go! Yeah, it was a lot easier than I expected. I don't know how I was supposed to get 3 stars for this. Maybe if I had gone this way, that might have worked out. Oh well. I could care less. Oh, dang it. I reset it. I didn't mean to reset it. We need to go to the next level. Next level is level 9. This one I just have to say is tedious, for the lack of a better word, because it takes a lot of time, and I guess I'll use that time to the best of my abilities to let you know a few things, hopefully. Unless for some reason I let my guard down. Knowing me, I probably will. These switches. Okay, that's better. So I can certainly tell you now that I have made some arrangements for another subscriber milestone video with trains and stuff. It's been in the works for a long time, and I've been getting more trains for it, and everything seems to be working out for the most part. There were a little hiccups here and there, but for the most part, I think it's going to be okay. The one thing I didn't find was a song I wanted to add to the background, because the songs I originally wanted to add were copyrighted, and I just didn't want to have to put up with that nonsense from a legal perspective. And I missed the switch I wanted to hit. I gotta be more cognizant of my timing. And it looks like I forgot the other switch I wanted to do. Actually, no, come to think of it, it's completely unnecessary. Might be easier just to do it this way. So I got the trains, I got the camera, I got everything except the sounds, and Once that's taken care of, I'm pretty sure that all I have to do is just do the editing and compiling and stuff, and I think I just messed this level up royally somehow. These trains are not going in the right direction. They're going clockwise when they should be going counterclockwise. And sure, I can send them up and over to here, but that just keeps them in the clockwise rotation. So I guess we'll have to try this again. So yeah, it was completely justified to actually flip this switch. So yeah, all we have to remember is flip this. Then flip this. Flip this. Let's see, gotta wait for the blue train to come around. MLG stats. Awesome timing, but not a perfect score. But I guess in the grand scheme of things, that really doesn't matter. Oh, well that didn't work. Guess I'll just flip this switch and buy myself some time. And I really... I don't know how to explain it, but... the song I wanted to add that I just can't add... I really thought that if I had made a derivative version of it that I would be able to... put it into the video, but apparently that doesn't constitute as fair use, so I... didn't think it was a bright idea to add it to the video, even though probably no one would have cared, but it's best to play it safe instead of be sorry. That's all I can say. I think it was going to be the original song to the intro to the Galaxy Express 39 that I was going to do or put in it, but as it currently stands, I really can't do that at the moment because I don't have the paperwork to actually have the permission to use that and to pay the royalties that go along with it. And you might be wondering to yourself, what's going on with this level? Because I have basically touched absolutely nothing and everything's worked out. Which would sound counterintuitive for a level like this, but this level... It fools you into thinking that it's much more complicated than it is. So you push all the buttons that you don't need to push. And I think I just made a mistake. I didn't want to do that. Well, that just happened. Let's try that one more time. That's better. Then we'll be able to flip these switches. And everything's just going to fall into place. To be more specific in terms of what I've actually acquired in the last few weeks or so, some rail cars that I was looking for, passenger cars, I think they were the YW. Or is it the YZ cars from Bachmann, China? I was waiting for those for a while. I don't know why it took so long for them to come in. So I think I'm just going to send the trains in like this and see what happens, because I don't remember the exact details for this level. Yeah, I certainly don't. Oh well, let's try this. Something tells me this will totally work out. And just watch as it completely falls apart on me. Because I don't know what's going on in these tunnels here. Oh boy. Well, this didn't end like I planned. Let's see. I'm trying to think of how I want to do this. I'll take the blue train, send it up here, so that... Actually, no, wait a minute. That's not the right way to do it, is it? So I think I'll do this. This arrangement might work. Keyword being might. I think they're gonna collide again, if my memory's correct. Wait for it. No, something else completely different happened. Which actually, I think this looks a lot nicer than what I was originally thinking would happen. So, my collection also got some... What did I get? I got a string of Northern Pacific cars, streamliners, that I found on discount somewhere on the interwebs, on the eBays. And I also got a locomotive that was refurbished that also complemented that. That I felt was also going to be nice for the video. You'll actually get to see it at some point. But until then, I guess we're just going to have to wait on it. Flip these switches. Flip these switches. That's better. Like a real... Actually, I don't know what you call the position for someone who actually controls all the tracks so that the trains go in the right direction they're supposed to. Because dispatcher isn't the word for it. That's the person who does something else, but anyway. This is a wonky level. This is gonna be a real wonky level. For all sorts of reasons. Oh dear. Well, that's the first reason. Quadra kill! So, let's get the timing right a little bit better. Flip this. Flip this. Well, I didn't mean for that to happen, but it happened anyway. Just activate this here again. I always forget that. I don't know why. It's because I'm preoccupied with something else entirely. Oh. That always happens too quickly. Activate this, flip this, flip this, flip this, flip this. Flip this. Okay. I think I finally got control of this crazy thing, so just flip this. Wait for this to circle around again. Get this. Then we'll have to flip these tracks. And that should... Yeah, that'll do it. I still have more plans on getting more trains for the milestone I was looking forward to. I'm hoping that I actually have enough time to actually get all the trains I want for the milestone before the milestone gets hit, because I'm more concerned about getting something out there on time than actually getting the milestone itself, which is kind of... I guess it's kind of weird. I guess that's the way to describe it. Because I really don't have a better way to describe it. Yeah, that sounds about right. Yeah, I really can't see it or describe it in any other way. I'm trying to think of it. Was there something else I got? Oh, right. The other trains that I had collected a while back, those weird Tyco Turbo trains and all that, I've been trying to retrofit them so that they work with nickel-silver track, because they were originally built for magnetized steel track, or something that magnets could interact with to be more precise, and... Oh dear. This is one of those levels, but... allow me to explain initially that... it's become more complicated to work with the Tyco Turbo trains than I initially expected. Let's just leave it at that, because I want to go in more detail, but there's so much in this level that I have to pay attention to simultaneously, so we'll give it a shot. Where do I want to go first? Because if I send this train out this way, and send it out this way, it just gets stuck here. But if I send it over this way, then up and over this way, yeah, that was the way I wanted it. And then I'll send the red train up and over and over and back. And this blue train is going to have to make its way up and over without getting hit by the red train. Oh, I forgot a switch. These two switches must be flipped at the same time. Activate this light. Stop. We just have to keep stopping it for as long as humanly possible. Until we get the timing just about right. Okay, I think that should do it. And then I'll be able to zoom around. Let the blue train do its thing. Hopefully. Hopefully. Wait for it. As soon as this passes through, I can send the other train back. Yeah, that... Okay, this is going to work out a lot better than I expected. And I got 2 stars, so that's a lot better than I did the last time I tried to record this, and it all didn't render out properly. I got like 20 minutes of just still images on a video recording, and that is not good, that is not good content. But then again, I never really purported to have really good content to begin with. Nor does anybody else for that matter, to be quite honest. Anyway, so... We've got ourselves another... We got ourselves into another situation. All of these switches need to be like this. That should be just right. We've finally struck that Goldilocks zone, and everything should be well on its way. Or not. I'll just readjust the timing and see what happens. That should improve results. Oh, and I forgot another switch. Gonna have to try this again. Okay, that's better. All according to plan. Something tells me they're going to collide again. And that is no stretch of the imagination. In fact, it's actually becoming real right now. I'll just have to keep myself on that signal a little bit longer. So all I have to do is just stop the yellow train here just a wee bit longer and we should be good to go. Yes, just like that. That should give me enough time for this train to pass through without colliding with the yellow train. And then I'll be able to move on to the next level. Oh yeah, that's much better. I got one last star, but I don't care. I've already got all the stars. Or at least all the stars that I need. On to the next level! It took me a while for me to remember how to work this level because it's really crazy. But I somehow managed to do it. Stop this here. I think I made a mistake. Yes, I've made a very terrible mistake. Actually, no, I did not. Snap. Okay, so we got all the switches that I want flipped. Well, almost all the switches. Let's see, one more. Let's flip this. Then we'll flip this. Flip this again. Yellow train's going to its destination. Blue train's going to its shit. When the blue train was supposed to go here, I was supposed to take the red train, loop it around, and back to here, but I made a terrible miscalculation in the timing. I did that too. After the fact. So we just gotta flip these switches. Get this, then this. Flip this one more time. That's better. A little better, but not perfect. There we go. Ah, damn it. I'm gonna get this right eventually. Timing is everything. Like, literally, it is everything to this game. It is the heart and soul. Along with strategy and other stuff, but no one cares. I got my point across. So we'll be able to send these trains to their respective destinations. Oh, shoot. Flip these switches. Actually, no, I want these switches. Okay, that's better. Oh boy, this level, it just confounds me. It just completely confounds me how complicated it is, and how I can just make mistakes so easily as I get preoccupied with different little intricacies within the microcosm that is this level. But enough big words. Here's a level that's going to give me a hard time for reasons that I initially didn't expect. Oh. Speak of the devil! I knew I forgot something. What I was trying to say is that this switch actually is very difficult to work with. And my timing is also still essential. So let's see, once this goes through... 1, 2... Damn it! I knew I forgot something. Okay, that's better. So once we flip this, we flip this. This is what I meant to do. Then we flip this. And this. Why would you flip, damn it? I was completely distracted. Okay, this should do it. Okay, that's better. And then once I loop everything around... Okay, that's better. We can get the red train to its station, and everything's going to be just fine. And it doesn't matter whether or not the gray trains make it to the station and plow into me, because I've already passed the level! How did I do this last time? I've done these levels so many times, it's almost kind of ludicrous. Speaking of which, does anybody even listen to that band anymore? I'm trying to think how I'm going to set this up. Yep, I think I made a mistake. I have a sixth sense that's telling me that this isn't going to end well. And that sixth sense is called hindsight. Because I have seen this happen before, and I'll see it happen again. But usually the right answer requires the least amount of flip, so maybe this might be the best approach. Mm-hmm. And I'll send it this way. I think I found a winning combination. Yes, I think I have my golden ticket. Yep, I finally figured it out. I don't know how long it took me, but I know that it took longer than it was supposed to. And once I get the train to register over at its destination, the level will complete itself and it doesn't matter if I get plowed into. Excuse me, oh dear. This is another one of those levels that's going to give me a hard time. It requires a sort of precision that I can't begin to describe. But I think stuff is working out like it's supposed to. At least for now. Activate this switch. Activate these switches. Flip this switch. Flip this switch. Flip this switch. We get this. trying to think, how did I do it last time? It wasn't like this, I can certainly tell you that. Remembering previously, I should have known better. That was not the winning combination. It's the secret formula to success! Give me your secret formula, Mr. Krabs! Piece of shit. I'm never gonna live that statement down. Just gotta get everything just in the right position. The longer I do this, the worse I get at it. And that's not a good thing. That's better. The timing is just about right. And we've got our winning combination once again. Well, the one that's been winning for us for the most part. But we already know that something stupid's going to happen. Otherwise we wouldn't be here. No, send it this way. Send it this way. Send it this way. Send it this way. Okay, that's better. That is the combination that we needed. And just to be extra safe, I'm going to separate their paths. Got the level complete, at least. I think this is a 20... Oh, it's level 24. Wow. It's already almost over. Now, I can certainly tell you this is one of those levels that is not easy to figure out. It's more a matter of trial and error. It's about seeing what sticks. And trust me... Trust me when I say that nothing really sticks. Like it's supposed to. Flip this around. Flip this around. Flip this around. Flip this around. Baby background and all that jazz. Like a record or whatever. I don't remember the lyrics to the song. I think I accidentally flipped the switch unnecessarily. Doesn't really matter though. Because I think we have succeeded. Yeah, the level is completely finished. And that's pretty much it for the Industrial Era number 2! I will see you all in the next episode, because we got like Far West Era 2. I don't know why it keeps jumping like that. We've done the Industrial Era 2, next up is Far West Era 2, and Modern Era 2. For some reason there isn't a Future Era 2 at the end of it, but that would have been nice, but I guess, well, there really isn't anything else for me to say other than I'll see you in that next episode. And until then, take care, stay awesome, stay true to yourself, and remember to never give up. I will see you in the next video. Bye, everybody.